Hey guys, so today is Friday. I'm doing my check-in today. I know I normally do it on Saturdays, but my coach asked me to do it today so that we can start on a clean slate tomorrow, just because they were really busy with the Pittsburgh Pro. You bikini girls know what that competition was. We had one of the girls there from Team Blade place second. Anyway, so I'm doing my check-in today. This is what I'm currently looking like. I didn't weigh myself. I need to weigh myself. I don't know what I weigh. I forgot to weigh myself. I'll weigh myself right now. Probably 118, 119. But yeah, this is what I'm currently looking like. I feel a lot better than I did last week. I'm on my period, so I'm a little bloated. I feel like I am.
Whoa, Mother Nature visited you. Jesus Christ.
So what? But yeah, this is what I'm looking like right now.
Quick little pose down. Squeezing your shoulder blades too much.
Whatever. I was talking about my posing down. So, yeah, this is what I'm like.
Side shot? Other side? Yeah, you look good. Look better than last week for sure.
Okay. I'm leaving for a photo shoot right now. This is what I'm looking like. They're gonna have, I'm doing it for a boutique. They're gonna have their own clothing that they want me to wear, but this is just what I'm gonna wear right now on the way there. And then I'm gonna come home afterwards. Yeah, this is it. Let's go. So we are going to the photo shoot. It is about like 20 minutes away. So I'm gonna hurry up so I can get there a little bit early. It shouldn't take long. I think it's only gonna take like an hour max. That's what, the girl said. Her name, the one that hooked me up with the photo shoot, her name is Sam. We work out at the same gym together. She's a really, really nice girl, and she's a great mom. She has a little girl and a little boy, and she does an awesome job with them. She still goes to the gym, and you know, it's hard for moms nowadays, you know, to go and get out there, but I see her there when I'm doing my cardio in the mornings, and I just applaud her for it. So yeah, I'm on my way there. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to record there. I'll try, we'll see. I don't know what I'm gonna do afterwards. I just messaged my coaches, so I'm waiting to hear back from them. And then my mom wants to hang out, so I'm gonna try hanging out with her and my sister. It's just hard sometimes because, you know, then I gotta go in at work at 5 and stuff, but I'll see what I do, and I'll keep you guys posted. But I'm driving now, so I gotta let you guys go. I'm gonna end up going with my mom and my sister. You know, I have to work out, but I'll work out after work. Lee Highway Gym, Gold's Gym, it's open 24 hours, so I'll just go once I get off. You know, sometimes it's hard with this prep, and like even with working out, I know you want everything to go your way and you want to work out at a specific time, but I feel bad. Like, you know, I'm not just always gonna put off my family and put off things that I wanna go do because I have to work out. Like, I know it's my priority, but I'll get it done. I did my morning cardio this morning, got ready, did my photo shoot, so now I'm gonna go hang out with my mom, then I'll go to work, and then I'll work out. It'll work out. And then tomorrow, I'm super, super excited because I'm gonna wake up early, do my fasted cardio, and then come back, eat my breakfast, and get ready for our group training session tomorrow at 9 a.m. at the park. I'm super, super, super pumped because I only posted it on Facebook and so many girls messaged me, and so many girls, I had like so much good feedback that they wanted to do it. So I'm so excited. I'm kind of nervous too, just to be up there in front of people because I'm usually the, you know, the shy one, but I'm so, so excited. I will record tomorrow. I will take pictures. Chris will be there with me, so he's gonna help, you know, with form. Probably telling us what to do, and timing us, just because it'll just be easier on for me as well. But I'm so, so, so excited. So I can't wait for tomorrow. Yay! Sweaty. Sorry you guys, I'm waiting to get to the room. So it is Friday night. It's 11:39. I mean, it's not Friday night, Saturday night. I'm like, days confused. I ended up having to work today. So, you know, normally I don't work on Saturdays. So I didn't get to do my car. Oh, foot cramp. Sorry, my toes just cramped up. I normally don't work on Saturdays, but we're today and I didn't get to do my workout earlier today. So we came and I just got my cardio done because I was really tired. I'm really tired. I don't know what else to say. Tomorrow I work, but then we'll go work out tomorrow after I get off of work. I get off early tomorrow, go in early, so. I have all afternoon off, all work, gym, meal prep tomorrow. That's what it's looking like. I'm waiting for my coach to send me my meals. I haven't gotten them yet, so just waiting on her to send me those. This week, I'm ready to hit it hard, getting everything out there. I had a mini breakdown yesterday. Maybe a big breakdown yesterday, and it made me realize how hard prepping is. Prepping is really hard. Getting ready for competition is not the same thing as just dieting because you want to diet. Like it's tough. It's really, really tough. I've had my breaking points to where I'm so grateful that I have Chris. Like, I don't know how girls who don't have a supportive husband or boyfriend or somebody there to support them do it. I really don't, because it is so hard to like stay focused on what your goals are during prep, because you're moody. As a woman, you're going through all these hormonal changes. You're low on carbs, you're just changing your diet all the time. You're literally, you have work, school, whatever other stuff you have, and you still have to find time to eat. So I know you're like, oh, but it's eating. Yeah, it's eating, but you have to eat a certain amount of time, so you have to stop what you're doing and eat. And meal prepping takes time. Going to cardio in the morning takes time. Then going back to the gym after work or after whatever takes time. It's a lot. A lot goes into prepping that I did not realize. And it's just been really hard. But I'm going to go through with this. I said I was going to go through with this. And I'm 9 weeks out. So I can't just up and up quit. I'm not a quitter. I've never been a quitter. And recently, you know, I've just been really negative, and I don't understand why. I've never been a quitter. I've never been like that. Even like when I was a cross country runner and I ran it 3 miles in like 40 minutes, I never quitted. I was like, I don't know, I'm gonna keep going. And I progressively got better. I need to just think more positive. I know it's gonna get hard, but I have to think positive, think about the good things, and keep my mindset on my goals and why I'm doing this. But I just want to thank my awesome husband for always being there for me. I love you.
I do.
Because I don't know what I would do without him. I really wouldn't. I don't know. But yeah, that's it. That's a wrap for tonight. I'm going to go home and probably go to bed after I shower. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will keep vlogging some more. Bye-bye.